how to find the Titanic wreck location using Google Earth Pro. Just copy these coordinates. I've provided it in the description box. Copy it, then open your Google Earth Pro. Come to this search bar and paste the coordinates you copied. Then, this is it. Click on it to search. Yes, it's taking us to the location of Titanic. Yes, this is it. You can zoom in to see it better. This is the wreck, and you can use this to turn it around to see it better. You can see the wreck. You can see the second part. Yes. You can see it. So this is how to find the wreck of Titanic in Google Earth Pro. And you can use this tool to turn it around and view it as it fits. You can zoom in and zoom out. You can see this part and you can see the second part. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe.